March 1857, Dred Scott went to court to argue his freedom.